Well, the Commonwealth Medical College in Scranton is in the midst of celebrating their Diversity Week. Joining us now to talk about it are Ida Castro and Dr. Ola Paju-Samoyan from the Commonwealth Medical College. Ladies, thank you both for being here.
Thank you for having us.
Ida, let's start with you. Tell us a little bit about Diversity Week and why you're celebrating it at the Commonwealth Medical College.
Well, Diversity Week is the time when the entire TCMC family, students, faculty, and staff come together really to celebrate heritage and to really look at what we bring with us from our background, our countries, our culture, our religions, our foods, our dance, our song, and rejoice in that diversity, learn from each other. And for the students in particular, that becomes very important because they're going to be serving everyone in the Northeast Pennsylvania region. And it's important that we understand who we are, where we come from, what are our traditions, how do we view medicine, and those kinds of discussions. Those are the kinds of things that we do throughout the week through a multiple event schedule. So,
yeah, I mean, it really is important, I think, as you mentioned, to have kind of an open mind when it comes to diversity, and there's a lot of learning that takes place. And, Doctor, explain a little bit more about what the students get from this diversity.
So I think our students are going to get a lot out of it because regardless of where they end up practicing, they will be dealing with diverse patients, patients from diverse backgrounds and different cultural backgrounds. So our curriculum emphasizes cultural competence in various aspects, various courses. But Diversity Week is an opportunity for us to come out, you know, in social environments and to talk about, you know, different cultures, to talk about music from different countries, to talk about the things that make people tick in different cultures, and to just share and to help us have a better understanding of each other and where we come from, you know, and hopefully that'll help them to be more well-rounded, culturally competent physicians when they graduate. So
it's now, I know the students have been taking part in these diversity events all week long, and it all kind of culminates a little bit later in the week with a finale event. Can you tell us about that?
Sure. And on Friday, we basically bring the entire program to closure with an international luncheon and entertainment and a fashion show. So basically, we ask our students and our faculty and staff to bring cultural dress with them, to bring foods. Everybody cooks, and we basically have them write down what country the food comes from, what does it represent, who taught them how to cook it, so that as we go around with our food tastings submitted by everyone, we can really learn about each and every country and each and every tradition. Our whole lobby is enveloped with different flags representing everyone on staff and all of the students.
And that's such a great way to bridge, I think, the different cultures and, you know, talk about different areas of the world by sharing food. That's such a fascinating idea. It all takes place at the Commonwealth Medical College all week long, culminating Friday at noon. For additional information, just head to the CommonwealthMedical.com. Ida Castro and Dr. Ola Paju-Samoyan, thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you for having us.
Let's head back over and see how Jasmine is doing.